I've been here my entire life. I'm trapped in here. These stairs. I'm climbing these stairs again. I need to get out. The voices are calling me. My old music box. It's broken. I have to fix my old music box. I have to get it. I have to... Those horrible dreams again. I've had them repeatedly ever since my mother died and left me that music box in her will. Harry always said that old family heirloom had something to do with my family's strange disease. If the doctors won't give us an answer about your illness, I'll search for one myself, you said. And in that search, it seems you lost yourself. I don't think I'd ever...
Pardon me, madam, but the island is in sight. We'll be lowering the boat in just a minute.
Oh, thank you so much, Captain Hodgson. I'll be right out. All right, time to gather my things. It's not exactly a clawfoot tub, but you can't always get what you want. Ah, the amazing adventures of Nora Everhart, art teacher. Merveille de Mer du Sud. Marvels. After spending so much time reading this book, I think I've learned a thing or two about Polynesian culture. Oh, I'd better cover up my hands before I leave the cabin. I wouldn't want anyone thinking I'm a circus freak. I received a mysterious package at my house. Love this song. Right, now it's open. This strange and sharp relic came in the package I received at home. Harry Everhart, my husband, my partner, and my dear old pal. A brass key with the letters CW engraved on it, and some enigmatic instructions. Harry Everhart, my husband, my partner. I saw this island in one of my unsettling dreams.
We're all set, madam. The motorboat is ready.
What was I thinking when I brought all these dresses on this trip? I think I've overpacked. Okay, Nora. From here on out, you're on your own.
Lower the motorboat. Be careful with Mrs. Everhart's equipment, lads. We'll be back to pick you up in 3 days. I really hope you find your husband there, madam.
I hope it too. I'll see you in 3 days then.
But please be careful on that island. You know what the legends say about it.
I'll take care. Thank you, Captain Hudson. Well, here I am, in the middle of the ocean after traveling across half the world. Just miles away from where my husband is supposed to be. You left a year ago for a cure for my affliction. Your letters kept me close to you, but suddenly they stopped coming. What happened, old pal? What did you find? Whatever it was, it led you to hire a crew and set sail from San Francisco to Tahiti. And from there, to this place. An island in the middle of the Pacific that the locals refuse to even name. Everything is familiar. So familiar. As impossible as that may sound. Is this the island I dreamed about? This can't be a coincidence. Idyllic island, surrounded by deadly reefs and protected with stakes to keep anybody from entering. Why? There's definitely something strange about this place. Okay, Harry. Let's see if I can find any trace of you around
the tent.
So somebody was on this island recently.
A flute that the Polynesians play with their nose. I won't be playing that.
A miniature va'a.
A Polynesian outrigger canoe.
A miniature va'a. Feel quite good. I dare say I might even walk a little faster than usual. Those markings seem to represent the sea. I'll make a note of them in my journal. That might come in handy. I know it's just resonance, but I do love listening to the sea in them. I know it's just resonance. Looks like it opens from the other side.
These wooden figures are called Unu. This seems to be telling a story. A bone fish hook. Peaceful, but clearly somebody wants to keep outsiders off. What a lovely flower offering. This box. CW. Those are the initials on the brass key. It opens it. So whoever sent me this key was here. This is starting to look like a scavenger.
A carving tool.
This is starting to look like a scavenger hunt. From what I've read, the Polynesians don't need doors. So why build such... Well, that did something. Well, look what's hidden here. This may be the first time I trespass a private property. My childhood in Newburyport wasn't exactly the most thrilling thing. Is that Harry? Harry, you were here! You were here and I found you, dammit. Where are you now? Where is everybody? Where did you and all your crew go? Lady Shannon? That name sounds familiar. A mechanical bridge? That doesn't fit in with Polynesian traditions either. It's been years since I took such a long walk. This fresh air is doing me wonders. I can feel the air is denser here in this mangrove swamp. Rays of sunlight shining through. Another symbol. A And I thought Colorado was too far from home when we moved there. Now that I've crossed half the world, I wouldn't mind crossing the other half. But I have to do it with you, old pal. Oh my, this is so beautiful. What were these birds called? Lorikeets. Cole's lorikeets. There are lorikeet feathers scattered around this umu. I'll draw the symbol in my journal. Shortcut. That's convenient. Harry said that he would go to the end of the world to find a cure. And by the looks of it, he wasn't lying. We promised we'd never lie to each other from the moment we started dating, no matter how harsh the truth. Bone fish hook. Thank you. This reminds me of those slot machines that Harry and I saw at the Atlantic City Pier, but a Polynesian version. What a beautiful mountainous landscape. This sort of pond is a Polynesian fishing technique. There's another symbol inside it.
Thank you.
Well, I guess I hit the jackpot. That's my ticket across the river, then. How long have I been walking? I've lost track of the time. Wow, what is this place? I better have a look around this abandoned village. Harry's crew might have stayed here. Something missing here. The Everhard Expedition. They set up camp here. Polynesian man covered in tattoos. So now you believe in magical?
Let me record it. So, you said you've been on this island before?
Yes. Some years ago. I made a rookie mistake. I did it from my fishing route to go to what looked like a better spot, less than an hour. Had gone. My wetsuit and my va'a, my canoe overturned. And I got this lovely souvenir from that mistake.
Heavens, what gave you that scar?
It's not a what, but a who. I don't know. I didn't get a good look at it. But it seemed like a sea creature I never seen. Anyway. I was lucky enough to reach that white sand beach. The one where we landed on the island. A man hit it and got me out of there. He brought me to the port of Papeete with a speak. Time passed. And I promised my that I would go on and forget about this damn island.
Why did you agree to return?
What happened to me? But I don't know if you get me.
Absolutely.
Fascinating. Looks like some of the crew members didn't get along too well. A forbidden ritual. This fella sounds pretty hot. Blowing an ancient hatch with dynamite sounds like a fool's errand. They were packing a lot of heat when they came to this island, but they took all the guns with them. Quite a looker. His real name was Costas? Checked on this, I won't regret this much about their appearances. Nice comb. Damn it. And the expedition died. A farewell message from a... Sith? Oh, I'm sure Harry never thought so either.
Did they use all that
he'd known the Siths? Looks dangerous. He seems confused. Is it? hadn't been close to a grave since my mother's burial. Shortly after she died, my lovely Dalmatian spots, as Harry used to call them, appeared. We thought it was nothing at first. The river cuts through that canyon. It doesn't look safe to cross. An amulet with a carved mark across. Why is this hammock so far off the gate? Oh, I must have found the luxury huts. Pretty swanky. Look at him, giddy as a schoolboy. That Frank seems to feel guilty. It's been ripped out of something else. I've seen Harry keep even restaurant checks for bookkeeping. He would never tear up a piece of valuable information. Got it. You put together quite an expedition, Harry. And all just for little old me.
My dear old pal, I know you won't ever read this letter. I'm accustomed to writing you, and it comforts me in this strange place. This island is riddled with secrets. So many secrets. But I'm not only talking about mechanisms and contraptions. I dare say the island clouds one's judgment. Otherwise, I don't have an explanation for... The man was arrogant, impulsive, cocky, but he was no fool. We weren't friends by any means, but he didn't. We may have made him the cure of pride.
He may not say it explicitly, but Harry blames himself for Roy's. I know him too well. And I miss you too, Harry. Jeepers! A stranded ship!
This explains why the campsite is nearly abandoned. Other planes of existence. Where did you get this strange device, Harry? Not really sure how this thingamajig works. Everhard Abba had guessed. Something must have happened that kept him from doing it. Back ooh. Interesting. Really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. This enormous stone slab looks like a mechanism to get up to the outcrop. This enormous stone slab looks... something missing here. tiki, like something straight out of an adventure novel. Could these tikis be some sort of guardians? They're composed of four pieces. What a delicate piece of craftsmanship. A stranded ship. The parts of the tiki on this column seem movable. Compartment. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. How is that possible? What fascinating technology. Oh, oh my! Oh my goodness, what happened here? That black... Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head.
Those spots. Is this a pic?
Erythrocyte. Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness. Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort? Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Nora. Deep breath. Do they have... Who? Is somebody whispering? Hello? Were these eyes related to the ritual? Are these ornamental? Or something? I can press these star-shaped tiles. Is it calling to me? You were close. Well, this looks like another job. Maybe he heard the... Well, that was easy. This should save some time.